开放到现在，我认为有三个阶段。
Но все вы специалисты, ученые, и на какой-нибудь степени получают пользу от него, от ней.
每个国家的国情不一样。这个美国家的发展方式，那由自己的国民来。
Is that only for international students?
Yes, that's right. Only for international students.
That's a... Tai Shaldo.
So this is a double room. Two person in this room.
I see. Yeah.
How many rooms do you have?
In this building, we have maybe about 60 rooms.
All of them are double rooms.
Yes.
Okay.
And in the north part, that building, we have the four-person room.
Four-person.
Yes, and the double room.
这个是比贵了，对吗？
No, it's the same.
It's the same.
Yes, the price is the same.
Mm.
So we have the television, and we have 24-hour hot water.
Internet connection.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Internet?
Yes.
Wi-Fi.
Has it got Wi-Fi or internet
yes.
connection?
Yes, it's free.
Free.
It's free.
So
every
student will have an ID for the internet. ID?
For the Wi-Fi.
Student ID?
Yes, that's right.
How much is 1 month?
You mean the Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi is free.
So it's
included
the accommodation.
Yes,
right.
That's right.
What about the room in general?
So, you mean the fee?
Yeah.
So, one room, one day, 100 yuan.
Mm-hmm.
So, if two person in this room, so one person, one day is 50 yuan.
Uh-huh.
Yes, 50 yuan.
So, 100 per room.
Yes, that's right. That's right. Mm-hmm.
What's the estimate?
So we have the four-person room in the north side dormitory. So it's the same, one room, one day, 100. If four-person live in the room, so 25 then. One person, one day.
Mm-hmm. This is it's only 60 rooms. It's very small number.
Yes, because...
How many illustration do you have?
So full. Yeah, this is one of our classroom.
Debuchi.
Mm-hmm. So all the class for the Chinese language learning courses is a small class. So yes, so we must guarantee every student can learn very well in the class.
It's for learning Chinese language.
Yes, just the Chinese language. So every class, the number of the every class is less than 25 students. So 25 is the minimum number of our Chinese language. So the teacher will teach a